Nagoya Mayor Kawamura Takashi is under fire for biting the Tokyo Olympic gold medal of Japan's national softball team member Goto Miyu. Goto, who is from Nagoya, paid a call on the mayor on August 4th. When she put her medal around Kawamura's neck, the mayor removed his face mask and bit the medal. Numerous people criticized his action by posting messages on social media saying that what he did was terrible and annoying. Some former Japanese Olympians said he was being disrespectful to athletes. Toyota Motor, whose softball club Goto plays for, issued a statement saying the mayor's action was inappropriate, especially amid the coronavirus pandemic. Kawamura has apologized, explaining that he was showing affection as he had always wanted a gold medal. Japan won the gold medal in softball at the Tokyo Olympics by defeating the United States in the final.